Let's get started. In a saucepan, add in 4 tablespoons of oil and let that heat up for a minute. Add in the onions, garlic ginger paste, bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, and cardamom. Salt. Stir for a bit. Add in your meat. Stir again and leave it for 5 minutes. Add 1 glass of water. And now leave it for 45 minutes. The chops should be cooked now, and they are looking good. Add in your spices. Stir it properly again. Add in a few drops of tomato puree, that will give you some extra taste. Now add in the chopped tomatoes and stir it again. Top up with water, so add 2 glasses of water. Finally, let it cook for another 10 minutes, 2 minutes on high heat, and 8 minutes on low heat. That will allow the tomatoes to melt, blend in, and make it a bit more saucy. Finish off with some coriander.